this time, I'm pleased to introduce Eric Bison, the Executive Director of the York County Department of Emergency Services, to offer his thoughts on this 10th anniversary.
Well, as you can imagine, it's been a pretty busy time for those of us in emergency services around here. I'm reminded of a conversation I had earlier in the week with my emergency management director, Mike Petro. Mike just recently moved into that position upon the retirement of his predecessor, Kay Carmen, after serving the county for well in